Wait, let's see here and watch again. I know, I'm not smart. I'm playing Dragon City. Had to go some more food! I spawned in, like, perfect timing. I swear to God, if anybody does this little glitch up here. There's a freaking glitch in here. A wall glitch, and, like, all you have to do is boost, jump, and then, like, spam it in the wall. And it literally zips the wall inside a wall. They nerfed ASM1. I swear they had to do it, because really. Yeah, I was playing with it earlier and I was thinking that it was weaker. And then I just... I fight on.
Oh, he has so many bullets!
So many bullets, man. How many bullets is that? Easy. Let's go with that 3. Freaking supply drop. Pretty high ball. You should get a pair of pants. Dude, I seriously don't even get happy about those things anymore. It really just makes me even madder, because then, you know, it's all like, yeah, I might be able to do this thing. And then you get a pair of freaking pants! How do people do that? If I try to kill someone when they boost jump, I'm immediately dead. But then, like, you know, I'm being shot at, so I double jump, but then they just freaking aim at me and track me all the way up in the freaking air. I have no chance. I swear to God, if you say aiming down sight. What?
Oh shit, my bad.
Nope, I'm done. Nope, wasn't my whole freaking bullet out clip into this kid, and he sh- Oh no! If I go all the way I might get one kill, I already couldn't caught up with me. Not.
behind me!
Oh, she was kidding me once again. Okay, what happened? Come here. Oh. I don't like that. I'm never playing the game again. I'm losing my 3 kills! Oh my god. Of course, when I'm winning! What did I say?